At times it'll feel like we're stuck. The obstacle's too big, the sickness too great, the pressure too much. But you have to remind yourself that the creator of the universe is not only with you right now, but he's been orchestrating things in your favor for generations. God wouldn't have given you breath to breathe if he didn't have an amazing future for you. Sometimes you have to go through the pain to get to the purpose, through the weeping to get to the joy, through the struggle to get to the abundance. If you keep being faithful and you're going to see what God's been working on for generations, you're going to come into houses that you didn't build, vineyards that you didn't plant, promotion that you didn't deserve, mercy when you should have received judgment.